food service at UFT was contracted out. The cost of the food was high and the quality was really bad. And there were numerous food hygiene violations. So UFT brought food services back in-house. Now UFT wants to contract out its caretaking services. For an education institute, they don't learn very fast. Contracting out services just makes money for the contractor. The service to the students and the faculty gets worse. Don't let UFT make the same mistake again.